recevoir, Votre Majesté.
Please. Please speak English. I enjoy to speak English. It is simple and ugly.
Save your men.
You save your own men. You came here to me. Surrender to me!
I cannot do that.
Well then, boy. Let us make famous that field out there. This little village of Agincourt. That will forever mark the site of your callow disgrace.
I've only ever hoped for one thing! To see this kingdom united under this English crown! All men are born to die, we know it. We carry it with us always. If your day be today, so be it! Mine will be tomorrow. Or mine today and yours tomorrow, it matters not. What matters is that you know in your hearts that today you are that kingdom united. You are England. Each and every one of you, England is you. And it is the space between you. Fight not for yourselves, fight for that space. Fill that space, make it tissue. Make it mass, make it impenetrable. Make it yours, make it England. Make it England. Great men to it, captains, lords! Great men to it!